Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In case you're new here, I'm Jackie Wamburu, and welcome to the Flossom Squad. So this is Dress and I think episode 4. So some of the things you're seeing here, you saw them in the last episode because I was choosing between this outfit and another outfit. So I've chosen this green skirt, the top, this bag has brown and green, and then I chose the glasses because they have like, what are they called, frames, brown and brown, so I thought they'd go together. So I don't think this episode is going to be for so long because an update, I lost my phone and some of the things, apps and everything else that I use for editing are not on this phone, so vile episode itakuwa to you guys, just watch till the end. Make sure you subscribe, make sure you share the video, and I hope you love the video and share with your family, friends and everyone. Stick around till the end of the video. Bye.
Go, there's no doubt, gotta get out of this small town. You took my heart from me, now you're everywhere I see. Set me free, let me fly, let me find new kinds of highs. We're just wasting here, waiting for another year. We both know the score, we've been here once before. So many words unspoken, you took my heart, it's already broken. You don't have to wait, I can take the pain. I will surrender, let me go on a new adventure.
I had showed you guys what I'll be wearing today. So, and I have my friend here.
Hi.
She's camera shy and she's a YouTuber. OML. So we're at Kitchenette Mix, something like that. It's a Nigerian kind of restaurant. And
we've come to try
new food. I have a thing for Nigerian food. Like, I don't like Nigerian food. So I was willing to come here and try it out and tell you guys how it was. So I'm going to show you what I'm going to have and rate the food and tell you all if this place is worth to visit or... But yeah, it's good to explore and all of that. So yeah, stick around, make sure you subscribe to my channel, make sure you subscribe to hers.
Go to my YouTube channel, Dana Devan.
Yes, so I don't know which video will be up, as in Gani Nitoka Kwanza, but regardless, subscribe to my channel, rate 10,000 subscribers and has two. Link will be at the description box. So yes, stick around, subscribe to my channel. Kidogo tulikuwa tumeimba hiyo wimbo. Anza tena.
Today's outfit.
I'm going to be shouting at them.
Eish, nimebarikiwa. What else?
Hey, okay. But OTD. That's our outfit of the day.
Hey.
as you can see. I don't know what to feel. Honestly, okay, I get going to call you double. But anyway, this is
okra, egusi.
This is
egusi.
Egusi.
Egusi's dinner, goat meat.
Yeah, guys, I'd rather eat this and this. This one. Have you ever heard of dead? It is slimy. Let me show you guys. It is slimy as fuck. Yeah.
Okra.
Oh my goodness.
Oh
my goodness, I'm dying.
Eba. Next time, we go to friends. Dev.
I cannot. Thank you. The smell just is a turn off. I cannot.
But you long gone, it don't matter. Ride or die, that's been the deal. The lot of you back, I disappear. But if you don't plan it for me, I'm out of here, I'm out.
Guys, we're done with eating. You know, my episodes are not really mostly about eating, but I really had to talk about this. So that's what she had. She didn't finish the ugali. Ugali, I don't know. I don't even know the name because I don't want to mention the names because I was just compromised. So, this is what she had. She didn't even eat this because, oh my goodness, I took this and I spit it out. And then this was what I had. I wanted something that was slimy because I usually see in Afro cinemas these things that they eat. And they're so slimy, and I was like, I really want to try this out. But boy, oh, so disgusting. Also, my chicken. This soup was fine, but just because the chicken was in the soup, it just made it look, I don't know. But anyway, I was not able to finish what I ordered. She was also not able to finish. But anyway, the food was good. If you're like a Nigerian or someone who's into Nigerian food, you'd rate this 10 out of 10 for us, because we might be having like different taste buds. Might be a 7 for David.
Yeah, 7.
A 5 for me.
7 for
a five,
me.
A 5. God, because, well, anyway, I think that's it. And yeah, that's the food review. So, guys, we can call it a day. We just told you everything about how the food was and everything. So, we can now go home after having
a good time.
A good time for this kind of food. Anyway, it was what it was, so I'm gonna end this episode 4 here. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you subscribe, make sure you share the video, make sure you look at my hands. Oh no. And I'm sending you love and light. Make sure you embrace all your flaws and are you awesome regardless. I'm gonna see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye.
Don't mind my hands, oh. Bye. I just need to add to my kisses with these hands.
No, bye.
You make me feel like I'm flying.